today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And if things go in their favour, they will rubber stamp their status in this division for next season. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, 3 points today, and they'll be safe from the drop. But they'll need to be at their very best. This could be a very tense 90 minutes.
And keeping it out. Pardo has it. Anderson. Blasi. Good defending. A deft clearance. Hong. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Magnificent challenge to win it back. Superb effort to keep it in. Throw-ins given.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Corner given. And the danger's still on. Well, threat averted. Danger averted. Well, that's a super ball over the top. And he clears it out of harm's way. How about the cross? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. So the corner played into the box. Lovely ball over the top. Oh, a goal! And that certainly hurts the push to avoid relegation.
Well, they're making it hard for themselves. They need to show a massive improvement here.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Clattered away. Great read there to intercept. Jurgensen. Teammates available. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Well, possibilities in the centre. And an effective clearance. Well, nicely cut out. This looks promising.
He's in behind the defence here. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish.
Trying to switch the play, but he overhit it. Oh. Oh, super piece of play. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? He's gone for goal. Well, that is how to strike a free kick, and that's how to make a save. It's a corner. Cutting infield here. Well, a bit more in the way of precision was required.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Yes, really going so well for them, and who knows, they might be able to craft another opportunity. And splendid goalkeeping.
Well, it's a decent attempt, but in the end, not enough. And as you say, good goalkeeping.
The referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Targets available. Cross comes in. Oh, he squandered the opportunity. He might be relieved, though, to see that the offside flag is up.
Well, the linesman's sparing his blushes here, but you have to say it was a shocking effort.
Wilson with it. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, he made great contact with that one, but the goalkeeper had his own ideas. Hong. And that's an important intervention. Oh, good vision. Blassie. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Who can he pick out? And a corner there that really lacked guile. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. This looks more than decent. He's lost it. An alert piece of defending. Could be a chance to break here. And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end. The delivery towards the back post. making sure nothing came of it. Moving the ball forward with purpose. It comes to absolutely nothing. Wilson. Couldn't keep it. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And he read it well defensively. Oh, a lovely ball. Surely! And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Over it comes. Well, nothing comes of it. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And struggling to get the shot off. Well, nothing productive, really. They're really pressing their opponents. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. And off target by miles with that one. And a goal kick will ensue. Offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Unable to keep the ball that time. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Take it away. Really nice ball. No way through. And he clears the danger. And that's a straightforward stop. Twenty minutes to go. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Who can he pick out? An unforced error, you've got to say. Well, they know they need to stop him. Pardo has it. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Well, it all seemed crystal clear ahead of this game. 3 points and they would be arithmetically safe from the drop. But it's going the wrong way for them, Stuart.
Well, they'll have to do it the hard way now. I don't think they're going to get back into this one. They'll have to play a lot better next time out.
Did well to win the ball back. Hong. Wilson with it. Can he get one back? He can! And who's to say there's not enough time for them to level matters? It would be quite the story.
Yeah! Well, Set-up play is superb. Just look at his skill here. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
So there we have it, 2-1. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Tremendous ball played through. Oh, it's a penalty. How about that? And at this late stage too, an opportunity for them to level matters.
Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
My goodness, he's got that one horribly wrong.
Well, you could tell. He wasn't confident, was he?
And teammates around him. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on.
Oh, my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it, he couldn't have hit that any better.
So they get the ball moving again. And that is going to be that.